was asked to produce a show that felt scary, that felt dark, and dug deep into my subconscious, and I thought, what drives my nightmares?